Shaba, Akane, Ekorose, Ishabada, Akodia. You gotta pray, you gotta pray. That's a new you. Hikatula, Radiada. Let a new you. Let it emerge. Let it emerge. Rakosia, Labia, Ataka, Ataka, Rababa, Ishadaba, Akoto, Alivia, Hikarababa, Rasa. There's deliverance of families. There is deliverance of families. Rabada, only one person cannot be the light. Akorashi, as your two hands are lifted, Akadimaya, any pattern, any siege, Karadibala, over your family, any ordinance, Rabadikada, or the sound of your amen, I announce, let it be broken. 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 Right now. Right now. Right now. Right now. Let your hammer turn the louder. NSP videos in Acts of the 12. Hakuna Balashima. The Bible said, when Herod fell like the killing of James, when he pleased the Jews, he went for Peter and he locked up Peter in the prison. Hakuna Balashima. But then again, from prison, Peter went to sleep. Peter went to sleep because of confinement. Peter went to sleep because of the desire of Herod. Hakubaladiha. One of the first things the Lord will do tonight is to wake you up. Akubalashima. Akalibeha. One of the things that will happen. Some of you, Kiratama, you can't find your fire for God. With a loud voice, can you shout, say, wake up? I didn't hear you turn and say, wake up. There's a man you ought to be. There's a giant for God you ought to be right now. Somebody shall say, wake up. Somebody shall wake up. Oh my God, where are the gifts of the Spirit? Where is the gift of prophecy? Gift of healing? Gift of the working of the miracles that is supposed to be in your life? Somebody shall wake up. Says the things I want to do, I cannot do them. It is the things that I do not want to do. They are the things I end up doing. With a loud voice, shall wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. Akubalasa. There are ideas and revelations the Lord has placed in your spirit, man. Rabadi. With a loud voice, thunder, wake up. Shall they wake up? Are you aware that the reason why you came here tonight is so that the Lord can steer? The Bible says, revive thy works in the midst of the years. In the last days, I will pour out of my spirit upon all flesh. Your sons and daughters shall prophesy. The time is short. I cannot remember where I am. The time is short. I have a destiny to fulfill. I gotta wake up. No more being tied down to your yet, oh my God. Call your name and say, Jerry. Say right now, right now, in every area of your life. Say every area of your life. Right now, wake up, 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 open your mouth, let the quickening power of God. Somebody pray, pray. I gotta wake up. It's Shakata, and next season, it's calling me. Wake up! This is not how far. There are still higher heights. Wake up! Shakata, Levia, Otani, Rado, Reka, Ishabada, Otanaba, Rekatuna, Rabiada, Asani, Rekato, Rabiada, Asanaba, Ekote, Alabiada, Asanaba, Akote, Alabia, Arasada, Ekotuna. Somebody shall fire! Lift up your two hands wherever you are. Arabiada, Masaka, people of God, Ikalaya. You defy the number of things to be here tonight. I know. So that's why I don't want you to joke. With this time, we got a lot of calls. And they say UK is in the midst of crisis. There's riots everywhere. Cancel this program. People will not come. I said, let God be true. And every man a liar. Whether they come or don't come. Upon this rock, will he build his church? And the gates of hell will not prevail. I've not got you to that part yet. I've not got you to that part yet. But people of God, let me say to you, the Bible says, as soon as Zion travailed, she brought forth her children. You know, everything that happened in this season is what I call the labor pants. It's the labor pants. It's groaning. The labor pants came on UK because there's going to be a prophetic meeting like this. The labor pants came because our baby, the baby we've been praying for, the labor pants came. You thought it was an ordinary riot. I don't think so. It was a labor pack in the spirit, signaling a new order, signaling a new move of God, signaling things are about to shift. The devil is a liar. Let me hear you shout fire. Lift up your right hand. The Bible says it was Herod that locked up Peter. Herod locked up Peter. I am talking to some people here. And even if you know that where you are right now is not where you ought to be, raise your voice and shout fire. Olivia, 7 days after this program, at the sound of your amen, let new thrones be handed over to people. Let new thrones be handed over. Receive it right now. Receive it right now. Receive it. Receive it. Receive it. Receive it. Let your amen turn the louder. Lift up your right hand. Do not forget that I said it was Herod that looked up Peter. It was Herod. Lift up your voice. Maybe there are Herods in your house, Herods in your city, Herods in your community. Herod is not just a person. Herod can be a system. Herod can be a policy. Herod can be a strong man. Help me shout fire. Can you turn that right now? Turn that right now. Right now. Right now. Sabana, Atacona, Atola, Rakato, Isabana, Atan, Rakatola, Radiana, Ashadaba, Atacona, Alabi, Esoko, Alata, Arabana, Akoto, let your helmet on the loader! Lift up your two hands. Herod of witchcraft activity. Mekuba Sadaya. Herod's the vow. The male members of your family will not rise. Kerevianasa. Herod the Sada. The land of United Kingdom will be hard for you. Rakoto. Herod holding your celebration. Holding your marriage. Attacking your good news. Stealing your favor. Exchanging your destiny. Herod. Attacking your children. If your amen will turn down, I announce, let them be broken. Break, 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 let your amen turn the louder. With a loud voice, lift up your right hand, call your name and say, Jerry. Oh, I didn't hear you thunder with a loud voice, say, Jerry. It is time to live here. If you believe it, let me hear your amen like thunder. I don't know whether I am talking to someone. The angel came into the prison and touched Peter. I said to Peter, you gotta wear your garment, get thy loins, bind on thy sandals, and said to Peter, follow me. In other words, it is time to live here. Somebody lift up your right and said, tonight is the last day. It's the last moment I will be on this level. If you believe it, let your amen turn the louder. Let your amen rise higher. Call your name and say, Jerry. Say right now, live here. Live here. Say, Jerry. your right hand wherever you are. Can you shout with a loud voice, thunder, hey, Father? The Bible said, as they moved from one war to another, the doors were opening on their own. Let me hear you with a loud voice, thunder, hey, Father. People of God, it wasn't just one door that opened for Peter. All the doors opened. Let me hear you shout with a loud voice, thunder, hey, Father. I didn't hear you screaming with a loud voice. Let me hear you thunder, hey, Father. Oh, the devil must be annoyed right now. The voices of saints are rising. Let me hear you thunder, hey, Father. Whether there are fountains within you, let me hear you thunder, hey, Father. Whether there are new revelations, let me hear you thunder, hey, Father. Whether it's the door of your father's house, let me hear you thunder, hey, Father. Let me hear you scream, hey, Father. Hey, Father, hey, Father, hey, Father, say right now, I command all doors, hey, Father, hey, Father, hey, Father. Open your mouth. Let all the doors rock the door. It's Shabbat. Lifted. The Bible said there was this iron gate that leaded to the city. After all the doors opened, the Bible spoke about the iron gates. The iron gate that leaded to the city, that one too had to open. Doors had opened, but there's this iron gate. The iron gate that leaded to the city. Some of you have enjoyed some doors being open, but there seems to be this iron gate. There seems to be this iron gate. Akubalaya. And if that door opens, Kayana Bianasha, the Bible called it the iron gate that leaded to the city. It must open for Peter. There's an iron gate. Pastor, I keep praying about this iron gate. Lift up your heads. Oh, ye gates, be ye lifted. Ye everlasting doors. Let the King of glory come in. Who is the King of glory? The Lord, strong and mighty. The Lord, mighty in battle. Let me hear you shout fire. Lift up your right hand, say today, thunder today, any iron gates. Let me say this. This prayer might not be for everyone. Somebody hear me, lift up your two hands. I don't know who you are, what they have offered you. This week, the Lord will make it seven times bigger. Lift up your two hands with your own mouth, declare. Say, these garments that I am wearing, that I have outgrown, it must change right now. Call on your neighbor, say, Jerry, wear your true garment. If you believe it, let me hear your loud amen. August, September, October, November shall be months of miracle marriages. You may not see the wind, you may not see the rain, but your valley shall be full of water. still so strong in my heart. And the psalmist prayed a prayer. And he said, when I am old and gray, forsake me not until Arabia, I have shown your strength to this generation and your power for them that are yet to come. Until I have shown your strength to this generation and your power for them that is to come. Until, everybody lift up your two hands. You are the one, you are the one. You are the one, Reketebe. You are the one that the Lord will use. You are the one the Lord will use to show Kayabala. He will show his strength, Akelebe, to this generation and his power for them that are yet to come. People who have argued, is there anything like God? People who have questioned, are there still miracles? People who have said, does God still exist? As your two hands are lifted, God will use your life to prove it to them. Receive it right now. 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 Receive it. Receive it. Right now. Right now. Right now. Right now. Right now. Let your amen turn the louder. Somebody lift up your right hand and say right now. Oh, I didn't hear a prayer warrior thunder right now. From where I am to where I am going to, say right now, I cover the miles. I cover the miles. I cover the miles. Say no more waiting. No more waiting. No more delay. No more delay. No more delay. Say right now, I cover the miles. 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 Cover the miles. Cover it. Rekabea. Ishabade. Ikotola. Arababa. Akotolea. Eshabede. Atabala. Arabalaba. Rakotea. Rabiana. Ashabade. Ikatolaba. Rabiana. Rakoto. Rakatu. Lakaya. Lakaya. Rakoto. Ashabede. Ashakoto. Aliviana. Ashabede. Ekotola. Rabada. Rabada. Rakotola. Rabiana. Ashako. Atebia. Alababa. Ashadebe. Ekotia. Akada. Akada. Alevia. Let your amen turn the louder. Lift up your two hands from where you are to where you are going to. Oh my goodness. With your two hands lifted, allow me to do this now. For he that has fire in his eyes, with a double-edged sword in his mouth, and wears fire as a garment, who the blast of his nostrils parted the Red Sea. Shandeboro sukule ade katosia, bede kotola barande kushiba dia, kanto bora dea sikuta, elende yara baba basuta ya. He that if you hit, karabada ya kutandia, you will be bruised, and if he falls on you, he will grind you to powder. Karande basia. A land of Sukutoya. He that has not called the sons of Jacob to seek him in vain, he from his throne. The rivers flow, Kadia, and flow to the nations there. Rivers of healing, Anaborosi, Kaya, and the Bianababa Sukata, and land of the Kato Siada, and Shabine, from whose throne come a thunder, and sounds of fire, and smoke, Lotona, and Rending Anabalakasha, and Leviana. In whose presence the incense of the prayers of the saints upon before him, from whose presence angels take the incense and the prayers of the saints and the pouring upon the earth, that there might be a change. He's here, he's here, he's here, he's here, he's here, he's here, he's here. Radibika, Ashabada, Akatiba, Akobalisia, Alabiada, Ashadiba, Akotobala, Aya, Akobota, Arakata, Alibia, Ashaka, Atobe, Rakada, Rakada, Labiada, Abatata, Abatata, Akorose, Ilayako, Ashabia, Itako, 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 Rabeta, Alakada, Asabadia.
Blind eyes open, deaf ears open, anyone on the wheelchair, rise right now. Oh, the same Jesus, yesterday, today, and evermore. For it is the spirit that quickeneth, the flesh profiteth nothing. You can rise right now. Oh, my love, let two must disappear. Let open wounds be sealed. Let cup bonds be straightened. Let miracles break out in the room right now. Let miracles, yes sir, yes sir, yes sir, yes sir, yes sir. Let those on crutches, let the crutches be dropped. Let it be dropped from the front to the back. A mighty miracle worker God. Let the glory of the Lord, let the glory of the Lord, let the glory of the Lord, Jesus, 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 Ayabanaka, Rapitaka, Rekoponosha, Rapiada, Rakoto, Rabia, Eshaka, yes, sir, it's already happening. Yes, sir, it's already happening. Yes, sir, according to the demon of paralysis, it can about give way. Rabia, deafness in the ear, give way. Blind eyes, give way. The miracle worker is here. Jesus is here. Jesus is here. Jesus is here. Jesus is here. Somebody check your neighbor. If there is a miracle close to where you are, can you alert a pastor? If there's a miracle close to where you are, a Shabadia, a Rekotola, a Rabiana, a Sakuta, a Leviana, a Shabadia, all over the room, all over the room, all over the room, all over the room, all over the room. Let the power, a Kepiadasha, your legs are receiving strength, your legs are receiving strength. Rise up from the wheelchair. Rise up. Rise up. Rise up. Right now. 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 Let your raiment turn the order.
Kodabala Babushina. Render me a kotumba. With those two hands lifted. To Jesus, Madeba no Korosiana, we decree and declare right now deafness in the ears, curved spine, respiratory distresses, breasts, lumps, and tumors, keloids in the bodies, Makuda Balishanama. Numb hands and numb feet. Kerotu baliko shadaya. Karabade balasiha. By the power that raised Jesus from the dead. Keloto balashibada. Erekotola balasiha. Erekebe debasha.
I announce and let it be reversed right now. Oh, there are mighty miracles already happening here. Karabale Shodamalaya. Oh, there's a miracle there. There's a miracle there. There's a miracle, please. There's no sound for the microphone. Shabali Koromana Sira. And Lekanebasa. Arabana Sika.
For 15 days, Mama has not been able to walk. But right now, she receives strength to her legs. And you can see her walking on air then. She's walking.
United Kingdom, 15 years. It's not 15 days. Yes, sir, the Lord is perfecting that leg. 15 years. 15 years. Let the Lord perfect it. 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 For 15 years. United Kingdom, 15 years. 15 years. Rabada Kasha. Is that the way you shout? Is that the way you shout? Is that the way you shout? Is that the way you shout?
This way.
Go ahead. When I see you or not. Which way? Please, let's be sure that the microphones of the pastors are working. Come. Shakobada. Lord, let there be more healings. Let there be more deliverances. Nobody here will go back the same way you came. You will not return back the same way you came. The Lord just healed your son of mental insanity in the house. The Lord is breaking the yoke of autism right now. It's breaking the yoke of autism. Shaka baladiva, rapa na koshia, and leko debi anasa, Allah bi anabasaka, adabaliya. If there be miracles at any corner, adabalishia, and kopo tosi, and limi anaba, achaka baliya.
There's a miracle right here in the court, over here, Papa, right here in the court.
Left or right?
Front, in front of you.
So what?
Right,
let me pray for you. May God surprise you with miracles all around.
Hallelujah. Papa, for over 10 years, she suffered with arthritic pains and has been unable to walk. As soon as you said, miracles are happening. Look at that, Papa. Look at that. Instantly.
Papa, over here, West 3,
to walk, but she's walked all the way from where they are, and this is her walking right now. Glory be to God.
For how many years?
For how many years? They said many years. Many years. They lost count.
They lost count for how many years? Please, can we? Where is this happening? Where is this happening? The same Jesus is Kayabali Kosha. Alibaya.
For 5 years. Come on, say 5 years now. 5 years. For 5 years.
She went to the GP to complain of severe pain on her knee. Papa, look at her. Look at her. The pain, Papa, the pain has been going for 2 whole months. She has been unable to do this. She said when she came, she had to take a seat on the lower level so she doesn't have to climb up the stairs. She said her friend kept nudging her. Try and climb. Try and climb. Papa, someone that couldn't climb stairs.
It's the one champion rider.
now she can see clearly.
Where?
Hallelujah!
Where is she? Where?
Right here.
There is a miracle here.
Where?
At Psalm 3. Oh, Papa,
you
must
see. Holy commotion. Holy commotion. Somebody at the sound of your amen. Let the Lord give you a holy commotion.
For 7 years,
okay.
This mama here has had arthritis. She hasn't been able to move, hasn't been able to bend her feet. Look at her now, bouncing in the Lord. Bouncing in the Lord. Glory be to Jesus.
Somebody
look,
give the Lord a shout.
And she has been having arthritis and back pain. And she has been having sore in her hands. But Papa, she said she does not want to testify until all the symptoms are gone. But today she came here. All the symptoms are gone. The sores are gone. The arthritis gone. The back pain gone. She can run. She has not been running before.
If you are quiet, if you are quiet,
gunshot, and he could not walk without this. He had braces in the back. And Papa, when you said that, let that healing, let it begin to break forth, he got up all the way from the back and he started walking. He started walking without his cane. Without his cane. Look at him go.
I announce, let it be perfected right now.
One,
let's
go.
microphone. Yes, please, can we keep the video on him? Please, Anita, what happened to you?
Papa, I've been watching your program, but my sister always sent me messages. I'm in the British Army. I've been suffering from back pain for a very long time. I've seen specialists. My wife at home, it's affected my life. I've done physio. But when we were praying, the Spirit asked me to bring my ID card and just raise it up. And as I was there, I can't feel anything in my back anymore.
Pastor, over here. Pastor, over here. You can't keep quiet. You can't keep quiet.
Over here,
over everywhere, receive
Pastor, get him in the cross of this walking.
What's wrong with her?
This is a physical instructor. A month ago, she pulled both hamstrings on her legs. She was insistent to come over here. But right now, when you started praying, she was able to move. Now she's moving. Now she's jumping. Now she's dancing.
What's the problem with the
possible miracle? Look at how she's
possible miracle.
Look at how she's dancing.
No. She came assisted. She didn't come with the wheelchair.
I see a wheelchair that is close to that place. All right.
Come on, listen. Papa, over here.
The wheelchair. Pastor, there are multiple
Papa, over here. She's 8 years old, Papa. She was born with cerebral palsy. And Papa, over here. She was in the wheelchair.
her leg has not been very good. Added to that, she pulled the muscle on that leg some days ago and has been completely unable to walk. Papa, she had to walk with that walking aid. Look at Mama now, Papa. Look at that. Mama wants to dance a little bit. Mama, would you walk for us? Walk forward. Come on now. Come on, Mama. Come on, Mama. Can we do our dance?
Pastor Chris.
So there are multiple miracles here. This man came here with urinary incontinence. For the past 2 years, he goes to the bathroom, he has a pad with him every hour. But since he came to this meeting tonight, since 12 p.m. till now, he said he has never had to use the bathroom. He said he's healed. All his parts are healed. He's completely healed. He's not going to the bathroom anymore from 12 o'clock till now.
Somebody give Jesus a loud shout.
These two ladies over here, their arms, they could not lift their arms all the way. But when the first lady testified about the arm that could not be lifted, she decided to try it. Papa, look at this. Look at it. Lift your hands. Wave your hands. The two of them, they could not lift their hands. They have stiff shoulders. Their shoulders are perfectly healed.
Somebody celebrate Jesus with a shout. And you are here. That's right.
rise on your feet. Hold on a bit. If we have a little more time, we will come back to the testimonies. Let me say to everyone here, you know, the greatest miracle that can happen in anybody's life is the miracle of a changed life. Years ago, I am as overwhelmed as you are. Tonight, you've seen a blind healed. You've seen non-verbal autism reversed. You've seen cerebral palsy. So many people rose up from their wheelchairs and crutches dropped. You know, someone said after American conference, I never used to believe these things until I saw it happen in front of me. And he was writing about it on social media. And tonight you have seen what this God can do. There are people who are here. You don't know Jesus. You've not received him as your personal Lord and Savior. Let me tell you, the greatest mandate of the church, we bless God for the miracles. But that's not it all. If you see these miracles and you've not received Jesus in your life, this whole thing we did here would have been a waste. But I do know there are people who are here who are saying, Pastor, please pray with me. I know I'm not close to God. It's possible I've been on NSPPD, but I don't know this God. And if that is you tonight, and you're saying, I want to remember the 10th of August as the day I took that decision to live for Jesus. The second NSPPD conference that was held in Twickenham Stadium, I want to remember that day. And you're saying, Pastor, I want to surrender my life to Jesus. People, there is still a place called heaven. And there is still a place called hell. What shall it profit a man to gain the whole world and lose his own soul? Tonight, I present to you a Jesus that loves you, that's been asking for you. He's been checking on you. He doesn't just want you to come to this meeting and leave the same way you came. And if you're saying to me, Pastor Jerry, away from all the needs I came to this meeting with, I know some of you travel from different countries to be here. And if that is you, raise your right hand. And if you're saying, Pastor, I want to receive Jesus. I'm not close to God. I don't know him. I don't have a relationship with him. If that is you, lift up your right hand. And you're saying, Pastor, I want to receive Jesus as my personal Lord and Savior. Please, say this prayer after me. Say, Lord Jesus, come into my life. Come and be my Lord and personal Savior. Forgive me my sins. Cleanse me. Sanctify me. And make me pure and whole again. Amen. If you say this prayer, it simply means that you're born again. You are changed. Can I pray for you right now? I decree, let the power to be called the son and daughter of God. Let the power to live out the life of Jesus. Let it be made fully manifest in your life. The chain of sin is broken. I wish the congregation would thunder a louder amen. The chain of addiction is broken. The chain of setback is broken. Let your amen thunder louder. And if you gave your life to Christ, I want to quickly let you know that all I will be needing you to do right now is to send an email right now to salvation@streamsofjoy.org. salvation@streamsofjoy.org. And all you need to write is write to that email and say, I gave my life to Christ. I gave my life to Christ. And our online standby counselors are going to reach out to you. Don't forget. Just write it quickly. Salvation@streamsofjoy.org. and our online standby counselors are going to reach out to you immediately. Praise the Lord. Before we continue, what do you want to remember today for? What are the landmark things that you desire from God? What are those things you downloaded and you brought? What are the pictures you came here today? And you're saying to God, if you are the God that has done this thing, if you can find a place to kneel around you, kneel. If you cannot, it's okay. But find a position of prayer. That thing you want to remember today for. If you want to kneel, kneel. Anyhow you want to do, do it. But can you begin to mention them? This moment is precious. There's a reason why you stayed up till this time. This moment is precious. Because God is about to do the unimaginable. God is about to do the unthinkable. Open your mouth, tell God what you desire. Some of you, it will not be up to 4 weeks. For some of you, it will not be up to 4 weeks. You will see what the Lord will do beyond your imagination. Some of you, you will see God. God will not allow that autism remain on your child. Those immigration challenges, the Lord is reversing. How can you return without carrying your own babies? How can you return? That door that they said could not open, the Lord is opening it. What they said is impossible, the Lord is doing it. What they said could not be reversed, the Lord is reversing it. As my knees are on the ground, for every request you have lifted before the Lord, if your amen were thunder like a warrior, for every picture lifted before the Lord, for everything you came here with, and you're saying, Lord, please remember me. For that which men have said is impossible. For that which have brought tears to your eyes. For that which you have asked God, when will I laugh? From now till the next 4 weeks. Let it all be reversed right now. has come. Your new season 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 has come. In less than 24 hours, before you get home, that email will enter. That thing that will make you shout for joy will happen. You will go back home and discover that autism has gone. The blind eyes have opened. The deaf mouths are speaking. That paralyzed legs have received strength. I announce it and stop. Your family is blessed. Your children are blessed. UK is blessed for your sake. I decree in this door. As my knees are on the ground and my hands lifted to God, we speak over United Kingdom. Peace be still.
Behind the scene, all the people that coordinated, may God bless you. May God
God exceed your expectation. May God do for you what you cannot do for yourself. And to everyone that gave towards this, I say also, may God bless you. People of God, this cost a lot. But by our God, we've been able to run over our troop. By our God, we've been able to leap over a wall. And I want to say to you, NSP videos, that come 2025, SPPD UK Prayer Conference will be back. And when it is time, the person with the loudest amen, you are returning with your testimony. I say you are returning with your testimony. You are returning with your testimony. People of God, you know what is exciting me? People said, cancel this program. Cancel it. The protests, the riots are a lot. But people of God, we did it, and Jesus was glorified. Look at the miracles. Is there someone who is happy that you are here tonight? Is there someone who is happy that you are here tonight? Throw your head back and give the Lord a loud shout of praise. Have you been blessed by God tonight? Have you been blessed by God tonight? Lift up your two hands wherever you are. Can you declare, I am dwelling in the secret place of the Most High. I am abiding under the shadow of the Almighty. I am saying of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress. My God. And as we begin to hear me, remember August is a special month. And do not forget, Monday on the altar of fire will be fire for fire. Lift up your two hands, thunder, my God. Now you need to say this after me. Say, my Father, my Father. I will not come alone to the altar on Monday. Now declare after me. Say, my God. Is it this God that did these miracles? Somebody shout again, my God. In Him will I trust. Somebody shout, say, everything is settled. Scream it louder, everything is settled. Please help me walk up to 41 persons and scream in their ear, everything is settled.
Thank you.